Right, the ion product expression for magnesium fluoride. All right, so we are talking about the KSP, and since it is just magnesium fluoride, there'd be one magnesium at 2 plus, and two fluorine minuses, so I square that.